by the time you have the lunch, you forget 90%, by the time you sleep at night, you forget 95%, by tomorrow morning, when you come back, you forget 99%, when people ask you, hey, how is the hotel is doing?
Right.
On what basis can you say it will become the next superpower?
Today.
young generation in China was the highest in the world, so they do very fast. What is true today? The young generation in India will be highest in the world at this point of time. You'll be shocked to know that the number of people who speak and understand English in India will be highest in the world. You take the population of UK, US, Australia, combine the system and Canada system and one, the number of people who understand English in India will be highest in the world. So you know, the advantage and disadvantage. What is the advantage? The advantage is child birth rate, population control measures are all on in developing countries. So in developed countries, what is happening? Children being born unfortunately is less. So now, the new population is on new people. Where will you want? Like example? So what is going to happen is, that is the advantage. What is the disadvantage? The disadvantage is in India because the youth is highly competition with India is going to be very, very high. One will give you a couple of goods, but one they give you another 400 euros. Why? For one job. So the disadvantage is in India you'll have a lot of competition. The advantage is globally, it's very, very easy. So not simply, it's going globally, it's not being locally easy. So should we aim local or should we aim global? Local or global?
Global.
So that sentence has an open mind. You have an apple, I have an apple, we exchange the apples. What do we end up with? An apple each. You have an idea, I have an idea, we exchange ideas. What do we end up with? So if we humans belong to the herd instinct,